Hey fellas, this is Darren Workman, two-time sub-state runner-up, both losses to Claflin. I want to wish you guys the best of luck. Go down there and show them what you're made of. Come home with a win, and then go take state. Best of luck.
Hey guys, it's Trent Keenan. I first want to start off by saying I'm not recording while driving, just so we clear that up. But no, I want to wish you guys the best of luck Saturday. Another business trip, which for you guys means another win. Don't take anything for granted, guys. Be thankful for your outstanding coaching staff you have. You probably don't realize what it takes and how much time your coaches put into this for you guys. It's awesome. I want to tell you congratulations on the outstanding season you have had so far. It's just another week, another win. Go down to Claflin and show them what St. Francis football is all about. So, I want to wish you guys the best of luck. And seniors, could be your last play, could be your last game, but that shouldn't matter because you're playing for the guy next beside you. Play as hard as you can what you do, and enjoy it. You've had an incredible season, so you've come this far. You might as well not stop now. Go all the way, guys. Good luck.
Hey guys, Shakota Blanca. I was a senior in 2015. Most of you guys probably know me. I'm really proud of what you guys have accomplished this year. You guys have done a good job, and you're a really talented team. And good luck on Saturday. We'll be there to watch you.
Dalton here. You guys know you guys know me from high school. I played with a lot of you guys. Had a lot of success and lots of fun times. I've watched a lot of you guys this year, and you're doing pretty good. I'd like to see you keep it up on Saturday and get that win.
I'm Jude. You guys mostly know me just from being around for the most part. Just wanted to say you guys have had a really excellent year. We're all really proud of you guys, and kick some butt.
Justin Pacheco. I graduated in 2016. Just want to let you guys know that you guys did an absolutely great job this season. You guys play good. You guys look good. And you guys have just been just great, great team. You guys look like you have fun, and I hope you guys continue to have fun. Keep on working hard, and good luck this Saturday.
Hey, guys. Luke Keller here. I graduated St. Francis in 2004. I just want to wish you good luck as you travel to Claflin and take on Central Plains on Saturday for your sub-state game. Just remember, when you cross the line, play hard, play together as a team, and the scoreboard will take care of itself. Good luck, and go Big Green.
Hey Indians, good luck this weekend. Congratulations on an outstanding season this year. It's fun to watch you guys play the game the way the game ought to be played. Smash mouth football, fast and together. My class wrote you guys letters of encouragement. Hope you guys find those enjoyable. Take the words of wisdom from the fifth grade class to heart. One thing I'm most proud of you guys for is the group of young men that you've become and the role models that you are to future generations of Indians. Good luck Saturday. Go Indians. Beat those Oilers.
Hey guys, I'm Ryan Colwell. I'm here to tell you good luck this Saturday. And there's a lot of history between St. Francis and Claflin, and I'm proud that you guys get to be part of it too. I hope that you guys hit them hard and hit them often and play your hearts out. Listen to your coaches, don't ever give up, and don't ever think that you got a big enough lead. It's never gonna be enough. You just keep on fighting and have fun, and I'll see you at the state title game. Good luck, have fun.
Today, before you go out on that field, I want you to do two things. First, I want you to take a good look in the mirror. Who you will see looking back at you is the only person that can make you a winner or loser today. Because only you decide if you will leave your all on that field today. I can't do it for you. Your mom or dad can't. Your brothers can't. No one can but you. It's up to you. You must decide every time you set foot on that field that you will give everything you have inside of you. As a matter of personal pride and integrity. If you don't give your heart and soul for the cause, you should be ashamed.
It's integrity. It's you versus you. It's self-pride. I don't care if you win or lose the game. Sometimes sport is cruel, but if I see any of you give anything less than 100%, you've lost respect from me, and you should lose it from yourself. You give everything. Leave no regrets out there. Not an ounce of effort. That is what a real champion is made of. Second, I want you to take a look around the room before you go out. These aren't just your teammates. They are your fellow warriors. They are your brothers. They are family. You are family. You die for your family. You sacrifice for your family. You give your heart to your family. If you see one of your brothers need help, go help your brother. If you care for your brothers, you will give anything to your brothers. Now, go out there and give everything you have for yourself, for your family, for your brothers. Say it with me. Today, I will give my all. Win, lose, there is no real defeat unless I look in that mirror with regret. I will not be defeated. I will not leave an ounce of gas in my tank. I will fight for it. I will give my heart. I will give my soul. I will give my all. Let's go. Let's go.
This opportunity is what you've been working hard for all season long. This Saturday, your heart and fight will be challenged. Trust your coaches, fight with your brothers, and believe in yourself. Show Claflin what it means to be a true St. Francis Indian. Don't leave any regrets on that field and walk away with a win. Good luck, Indians, and go Big Green.
On, on, on.